Welcome back again to Place Collectible Patron. From where? Somewhere in California, Walmart. And today, of course, is wow, Friday morning, guys. So fast. Anyways, welcome back into your channel, my channel, everybody's channel. Be lucky to be live, guys. I'm like just behind this awesome Hot Wheel. Well, it's a Hummer. What can I say? Awesome. I like it. Hey, see you there, buddy. Eat your breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Well, anyways. Welcome back again to your channel, my channel, everybody's channel. Be like it's live, guys. And happy birthday to anyone's having a birthday today, tomorrow, this week, this month, the rest of you, and to most of us. And prayers for anyone going through bad situations, physically, mentally, from the hospital, or ER. Little prayers for you, your friends, and family. Also, special prayers for our babies, Priya, Brett, Diane, Scott, AJ, Jamie, Robert, man, my father, Mia, Brandon, Carlos C., Mayor Victorville, Ivan and Oscar, David and Jorge and their families, and all of you guys count. All right, guys, roll to some of this awesome Hummer. Look at that, beautiful. I like the wheels. Wow, looks awesome, guys. Anyways, roll to some. Remember, never copy me, never do this in any parking lot or Pleasant Place, because you can hit, you can get hit by a supersized Hot Wheel or shopping cart, and you never know, a tree. All right, guys, let's do the safety first, like always.
Oh, my God. Oh,
went too fast. All right, let's do a tummy arm for safety, like right here at this awesome Walmart. Well, let's check it out, see what's inside, guys. You never know. Let's see what's inside, guys. You never know. Could be a box full of Hot Wheels. Maybe it's a kind of treasure hunt, you never know. Check it out. If you bring the toy, you don't run in and jump in the tunnel, no fighting. Sorry, Angel, I forgot to mention you yesterday. Yesterday was your birthday. Ooh, what is that? Yummy sodas. Just kidding, I don't like spring soda. Not good for you. Okay, where is the toy section? Is it like, it's like a small Walmart. Not that big. But at least it's a Walmart. Alright, let's check it out, see if we find anything else. See you there, buddy. Your breakfast, lunch, and dinner. All right, it's sitting towards the back, maybe. Halloween is here. You guys dress up your pets or what? Or yourselves to go dress up to work? Let's see. Small section. There we go.
Oh. Hey, wait a minute, I got your just kidding.
Oh, he got here first, guys. Look at that. He's a Hot Wheel collector.
Oh, no, it's already been picked.
Oh, okay. I thought you were the first one here.
No, I wish.
You collect Hot Wheels?
My friend does.
Oh, okay.
Man, you know, some of these are $250 each.
Yeah, only if it's a super treasure hunt.
Those That's ones the one he called about. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. It has to have rubber wheels, okay? It's like a
base. How do you know if they have rubber wheels?
You have to go like this, like.
You can't do that.
Go. You go upside down
okay,
like this.
Okay.
And look at the wheels. That's hard plastic right here. And then there's a gold flame right here on the bottom.
Yeah, he said, look for the gold flame. Yeah. He didn't want me to crush the pack. Like, no. This one here is not worth as much money because it's got the back.
Yeah, price. Somebody beat it up. But yeah, you have to learn
Does
about
that really
it.
Lower the price?
Yeah, it lowers the price and the damage. Yeah, but
crazy.
Collect what you like the most, you know? That's about it.
No, but people make money on this crazy stuff.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, they do. Well, good luck, man. Good luck.
Oh, nothing in here?
Look at this guy. No, nothing great in there. It's older stuff.
Oh, they haven't done it yet. Okay.
Yeah. They haven't brought out the good stuff yet.
I heard Walmart lets you buy it. Your employees can buy it, too.
Yeah, they could buy it, yeah.
Yeah. Well, no. What's your face? Target doesn't let them do it. They have to
kind of... Oh, okay, okay. During break or lunch, employees at Walmart could buy anything.
Oh, so they get a first dibs
on it. Yeah.
No wonder it gets there.
Yep.
Hey, Google. Call Brandon.
All right, look at that. See, guys, there's a guy there that he's collecting for his friend. Look at that Datsun 510. That's a cool color. Look at all this stuff. Oh, my God. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Cool truck. Oh, look at that.
Okay, so, you know, you have interest in
Scarface,
right?
Alright, nice, nothing there.
How about something called
Hot Rod? No Chase is there. Any C10s in here? Nope, no C10s, guys. I say it's cool to meet other people that are collecting. Or at least for their friends. Nope, no C10s here, guys. Nope, nothing here.
I don't see anything. I just think it's been hit before. Stars and Stripes, that's one. I see a one, I see a three. A two. Ooh, one.
There's
two,
a Chevy Silverado, maybe I'll take it. Well, I don't see anything else, guys. Let me see, maybe they have something around the corner. Let's see there, buddy. All right, let me see. I'm just double checking, see if there's anything at the end right here. Oh, you see, there's an end cap. Wow. I'll take one. One Hot Wheel. That's a souvenir. My little kid. A little kid back in my hair, guys. The youngster. All right, I'll take one of these lunch trucks because I don't see anything else that I could take in here. I'll take one of these, a quick bite, and let me see what else. I know there's no treasure hand here because someone already went through the stuff in here. That's a funny car. Missing the windshield. Nope, nothing here. Alright, I'll take this one, the Pajero. Remember it came out recently with the this would have been the Supra in here. It came out recently on the something Trek trucks or something. It's in red. Nope, definitely no Super in here, guys. All right, take three souvenirs. Three souvenirs, okay. So, be this one. I don't see anything else in here. All right, take these three. All right, guys, have an awesome morning. Today is Friday 1st. Wow, October the 11th, 2024. So fast, oh my God. Time flies. All right, guys, have an awesome day. That's a cool color on this one, look at that. Hey, maybe I'll trade that one for the quick bite. Let me see. I'll do a quick bite and take this one. So I like the color on that one. Conan St. Jesco. Alright, guys, have an awesome morning, okay? Remember, be nice to yourself. Love your family, your pets, your collectibles, your neighbors, your doctors, teachers, nurses, teachers' aides, school staff, school security. Remember, no bullying around. And also to the military people, law enforcement, first responders, and UPS people, FedEx people, Amazon guys, post office people, and maintenance people, pullmen, electricians, gas men, whoever comes to your house, as long as they're nice to you. Adios.